So now we have a five-themed question five. A horrible-looking expression, lots of brackets. The secret of looking at a problem like this is to work from the inside out. So, 5 divided by 5 is 1. 5 divided by 5 is still 1. Nothing has changed. In the middle here, we have 1 divided by 1, which is 1. So let's write it down again on another line. We have 5 divided by 1 divided by 1 is 1 divided by 5. Now, that's 1 divided by a fifth, which is 5 times 5, which is 25. So we give the answer E.